Okay, so we're back here. So let's see what we gotta do here. Whatever we gotta do, that's all. Let's get some gas and some water here. I have no idea what the fuck we're supposed to do. So we blew that up. Oh, we just shoot the wires. There we go. That'll solve that, I suppose.
You need to go through the CycloConverters to get to the loading base. But I guess you'll need to find another way in.
Let's see.
People of the world, prepare to witness the fall of NanoCell. Many have already surrendered to the inevitability of their fate, and those who continue to resist us do so in vain. NanoCell's deluded vision is at an end. The human virus which consumes our planet will spread no further. Surrender to your fate.
Yeah, surrender to your fate. Just kill yourself, you know? Alright, let's see. So, access the Cyclo Conservators. Let's see anything in here. Cool. No. That is pretty cool though. What the heck? The guy over there is dead, I guess. Oh, it's like electric water stuff. Blow this and just like shut this thing down. Nope, I guess not. I'm gonna climb up here. Kate has like, well, the girl's name is Kate. She has like this accent. It's kind of funny. It's like sometimes it's Scottish, sometimes it's like a normal American.
You've come this far, Kate. You can do it.
This guy is like a big cheerleader.
Okay, Kate. Balance. Breathe.
Okay. Let's see your view this way. Okay, this way. There he goes. Swing over like that. It's kinda cool. I got like a second jump on this thing. Body. Got another access key to open some doors.
Right.
I've got the frequency key.
Looks like the cypher's nearby.
Like searching for keys and things like that. So it looks like to me. Searching for keys, opening doors, some puzzles probably. There. And here maybe. This way somewhere. There we go. And that cipher in. Yeah, we gotta access some more stuff. I guess we'd be hacking our way through.
Okay, Kate. You need to find a way to shut down the electricity.
No problem on it. Let's see here. Kill those things. That should shut down the power. Now looks like we gotta
Shit.
Go back. No, where the fuck is that coming from?
You could have warned me!
Kate, I've got two balls and neither of them are crystal, okay? There aren't any CCTV cameras in there.
Give me that shotgun. I want your shotgun, bro. Come on, give me your shotgun. Dude had a shotgun, he won't give it up. He's like hanging on to it, he's dead. The one thing I can say, this girl like that smart, like... I gotta do. by it and sneak by it. Makes sense. It's like a laser thing. Like if you touch it, probably like this cut you into little pieces and shit. Okay, so right here.
Here. I can't get through.
It gets worse.